What do you want?
The pub light.
Not anymore.
CIA. Got a problem that I think you can help us solve. You'll be properly compensated if you're wondering.
I don't need the money. Well, okay, it's not like money's not an issue.
Come on, Blart. We need you. Your country needs you.
The malls need you.
What malls? They're all gone now. Since the war.
Not all of them. Last mall on the planet. Been trying to keep it hidden, but the cartels found it. We need the best day.
Behind. The hypoglycemia is catching up to your blood. We can help you. It's gotta come back. You said it yourself. I didn't choose security. Security.
I know what I said.
Don't touch me.
Alright, I'll see what else goes.
I'll think about it. What did I say would help? Circulation.
California.
Not bad. Would have been better if you were there.
I don't know if you know this, but I'm in a little bit of a slump right now.
I could guess. This was your mall, right?
Yeah. We lost in the war. I was on duty that day when someone just slipped by. I barely made out of the food court when half the building was rubble. Now all that's left is this.
I don't know what to do, Maya. I'm lost, tired, and scared.
Do the one thing you're always good at. Your job.
You know, I wanted to come visit you, and
I figured.
I couldn't bring myself to. I hallucinated that, didn't I? Yeah, I did.
You know, Pedro, this place is going to be the best drug factory in the world.
Couldn't agree more.
Alright, let's bust some heads.
What are you, some kind of mall cop?
Actually, I am.
Back away, man. You don't know what's up.
Actually, I do know what is up, my dude. The sky. That's where you two will be facing while I lay the beat down on both of you. Yeah, I went there.
I figured you'd be here.
Maya. Why?
Shut up. I gotta do what I gotta do. Malls, they tore our family apart. Join me and rule the largest drug empire in the world.
Maya. I know you're mad. But I didn't choose security. Security chose me!
God, you're pathetic.
Figured you could use some help. What, you all right?
Okay.
You're good. You did real good. I gotta say, laddie, that was quite the show.
Who are you?
A friend. It's the Blight, you're a part of a much bigger universe. You just don't know it yet.
What do you want?
What if I told you we're putting together a team?